16 years long in Revelation, traveled the country, and was winning all of America's most prestigious voice symphonies. And then in 1925, here in the National Western, this would be Revelation's final show. But at the age of 20, did he still have enough left to go into retirement as a winner? Well, that week here in Denver, the cards were stacked against him. For a man by the name of Augie Bush, the owner of the Budweiser Brewing Company, had come to Denver with his entire string of show horses, with one goal in mind, to finally beat Blue Malone and Revelation.
This is my quest, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, I am arrived with a quest of a horse, to be willing to march through hell for a heavenly goal. And my goal is my only jewel to this glorious quest. And my heart will lie peaceful and cold when I'm laid to my rest. And for
Oh!